Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and I think you can hear me. I'm blockheads again. I'm gonna turn my light on. Yeah, that's better. And, I'm on blockheads again. Episode 2. I've done some off-camera work, so let's go look. Got some nice lime trees. Yeah, I can't remember what I had in episode 2, but I'm pretty sure I didn't have all this stuff. I built, started building the house, cleared out some trees. Okay. It's really late where I am right now, and oh yeah, nothing really to do. What do you want to do? Stop glitching out. What do you want to do? All this thing in my mouth. Really annoying. So yeah guys, if you want a guide, oh my god, I want to do that free thing, but copyright and crap, so I can't do it. I might be doing a guide in this. Oh my god, the fridge. I'm gonna burn that fridge one day. A guide is, well, the first thing you wanna do to try to aim for was the portal. You get that. So maybe go to stone tools and then do watch ads for time crystals. Then go. Put your settings with make it custom and make it more treasure. Just go find a long beach and there's tons of golden chests. Like I got 36 in my last trip on the other world. So you get a gold coin easily out of one of those. You probably get platinum. And then the portal's a pretty hard one. So and you make the portal with the workbench level 2. Jesus, that's 120 time crystals. So you're gonna need 120. Can I math? Yes, 170 crystals. That's the hardest part. Feels good doing mobile videos. I couldn't use my mic here last. Oh, I don't have a mic in, I'm just talking on my phone. I'd laugh if someone came in and they thought I was just going crazy. It's really late where I am though, it's 1:30 in the morning. Okay, we got a furnace. Upgrade you. Upgrade everything as soon as possible. That music's great. Just gonna kill us. Kill us. Kill us. What? Oh my god, I remember this. Can make infinity health, hunger, happiness, death. Max blockheads is 5. Pools there. Trade pools. Sale. Everything free. Oh, so wanna do that, but this is legit. Like, if someone saw that ad come out, they would sue me for copyright. I don't wanna get $30 million taken off. I can't even get that much taken off me. I barely got $200. just think of what everything needs. We need bronze. That sounds scared me. Not worth it. What I really want to get to is get level 4, so that's max. It's been going for 6 months. I want to get number 4 so I can get like stuff like this, like steam generator, flywheel, electric stove. Trust me, it's so much better. I've only got all this stuff to the left. I got a solar panel. They're pretty useless with my custom settings. It's mostly raining and stuff, so it's not
good.
I didn't make that either because I wasn't really getting into jetpacks. Do these trees ever grow? I sat there next to meditating for like straight up. I don't need a bed. Oh, guys, this is probably gonna be like a talking episode. Sorry, if anyone wants hints, questions. Just comment down. Like, I got someone who commented in the last video asking me to make a server. Sorry, I can't do that because it's like 600. What are these code again? Crystals. Get lost. It's like 600 crystals. Shut up, you don't need light. Is that better? Anyway, it's like 600 diamond crystals to keep the server up for a week, so preferably just join someone. Okay, stuff that. I'm not doing mining today. Nope. I'm just trying to think, what do we need? Okay. Yeah. Shovel perk. Get over it. Gold coin. Oh god, that's gonna be hard actually. Punch it with your hand. One star and 70 time crystal. Apparently I can't get it right now. But craft. That worked. I'll do that in a second. And I'm gonna wrap the episode up there. Hey, you guys don't have to watch it if you don't want to. Why I'd say that. Do watch the videos. Subscribe. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like the video. Share with your friends. Tell your friends. Say I'm so tired. Have a good one.